brain. And you already look like you want me dead. You're getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak.
I have to.
Why?
Because if I don't, that means that all the damage I got isn't good damage. It's just damage. I have gotten nothing out of it, and all those years I was miserable was for nothing.
Want a job? Go socialize. Don't eat, don't sleep, and don't ask why. Sell your soul for the Hollywood dream. Sell your soul for the Hollywood dream. Sell your soul for the Hollywood dream. You're gonna be...
Slacks with accentuating off white pinstripes. Whoa, everything goes according to plan.
I actually really love this question so much because I had to go through a lot to get to this point right now. Basically, I was that kid in class who was way at the bottom. Everybody didn't think that she could do it. I was just failing everything, basically. It was not going well for me at that point. And then one day I was sitting in Starbucks and I was thinking, like, why is everybody so much smarter than me? Why can't I do it? And then I sat there and I was like, you know what? No, I'm smarter than everybody else. I can do this. And then I started, like, literally gaslighting myself. Every time I want to give up, I'm like, no, you can do this. Like everybody out there is doing their work. Everybody's studying. Why aren't you doing your work? Why are you procrastinating? I kept, like, it was so much toxic motivation for myself, actually. And at the end of the day, I literally just gaslit myself into thinking that I'm a literal genius. Every time I'm, like, in class, I'm like, yeah, I'm smarter than everybody here. I know everything. I am smarter than everyone. I can memorize better than everyone. And it worked. I got